axis view. So again, you can see this is that left atrium mitral valve, left ventricle, and one of the measurements we'll take is across that diameter there for that left atrium.